the Lord, brothers and sisters. Good morning once again. Today I'm going to tell you that what happened 2,000 years ago is going to happen once again this Christmas. You and I are Christians, aren't we? Aren't we His children? And this Jesus is going to come to His own once again, as I said yesterday. In John chapter 1, verse 11 and 12, He came to His own and His own did not receive Him. So if He is going to come again, are you and I going to receive Him this Christmas? How can we receive Him this Christmas? What are we going to do to receive Him in this Christmas? Friends, the first thing is we must make Him the Lord and Shepherd of our lives. By making Him the Lord and Shepherd of our lives, we surrender to Him. And yes, this means we listen to His voice and accept it. The Word, and we listen to His Word and follow Him, accept Him, and we reduce on our fun and frolic. Because nowadays, what we have is too much of fun and frolic. More people are seen in the bars, in the discotheques, in the nightclubs, and all for dance floors. Yes, there are some, and if you notice, less people come to church and more on the dance floors. So what is it meaning? Even if the whole world is celebrating Christmas, Christmas without Christ is not Christmas at all. So the second thing that we must do is we must sacrifice. We must pray. We must offer our worship. The Lord God of heaven and earth approached and appeared through His angels to the shepherds. Why did He do that? It's because He knew the ordinary people, the shepherds, were ready to come and worship Him and to spread His message of love. Are you going to be that shepherd whom God is calling today to come to listen to His voice, to come and worship Him, and to come and spread His name, to spread His word? If that is you, come, brothers and sisters, let's join together to have a great Christmas this year and do the work of the Lord that He has called us to, with less fun, with more prayer and more sacrifice and more of worship. God bless you, and have a wonderful, wonderful day and a wonderful, wonderful Christmas in Jesus' name. Amen.